I'm stupid. I can't do this.
Her little legs pushing with her toes. Because they're set for me.
About 10 minutes.
Really? Yeah, you just go down this way and out that way and you're there. The poor sister for those stirrups. Leg. Slide your leg forward and use your outside leg.
She's riding her really nice, actually.
Your sister actually rode Cricket really well.
Did she?
Like, no mistake. Well, like, even the right canter lead, like, holy cow. Someone grew up. Now if only the youngest one will. This one looks like it practices.
This one does. This one, I make this one ride my horses, too.
Look at her little Barbie toes trying to reach.
I told her, I was like, when I go to college, you know, you have to ride everybody, right? And she was like, what? And I was like, and feed everybody, huh? I even have her teaching lessons. Hey, you can have Sydney to ride for you. What you think about that, Sydney? Thirteen.
Yeah, tell your sister to hurry up and grow up. I mean, you could have planned college better.
I'm sorry.
Like, your parents could have spaced their kids out better.
For you?
Yeah. Jesus, Robin.
Spin her around.
Leg.
There.
Drive your leg forward, though, to move the shoulder.
Look at that.
Damn, look at your little sister.
I know, look at her. Whose little sister are you? We already know. Who are you related to? Me. Can't you tell?
She's doing good not being able to reach those stirrups.
She's so cute. I'm going to make her ride the paint horse.
I like how you bring her just to do your job. Here, come little sister.
I've walked more than I have at this job in a long time today.
Well, if Emily could actually catch stuff.
I know.
But it's the same thing with Palmer. Palmer can't catch him either. Oh, good job.